Welcome to Crafting with Kids and Dixie Belle.
Hi, my name is Elyssa and my mom owns the Top Drawer RVA. She is also a brand ambassador for Dixie Belle, and today we'll be making this old American flag.
Colors used for today's project: Barn Red, Fluff, and Bunker Hill Blue.
This is an easy craft to do. I'm 11 and I did it with old recycled items around the house. Okay, let's begin. So I'm going to show you the items that we need. We will need a spray bottle, a couple of brushes, some wood glue, any color white, I have Fluff, and any color red or blue, I have Barn Red and Bunker Hill Blue. Some painter's tape, old recycled knobs, knobs that you just don't want to use or knobs that you just have around, and a board. So let's begin painting. Okay, so step one is to tape off the area where we will paint our blue. So we're going to get our painter's tape and we're going to rip off a piece and put this piece about a couple inches in, like 10 or 12 inches in, and we're just gonna tape it off just like this. Make sure the tape goes all the way around the edge because we will be painting the edges. So it'll look like this. So step two is to paint our blue on. Again, I'm using Bunker Hill Blue for my blue. You can dampen your brush, which helps. I've already gotten mine dampened, so let's just start painting. We want to make sure that we paint the edges because we're going to be seeing the edges as well.
Paint the entire square with Bunker Hill Blue.
After your blue paint is dry, you can remove your painter's tape. To tape our blue, our board. And it should look like this. Take our white, I have Fluff, and we will be painting the whole area that is the wood or the board white. Get a new brush so you don't mix your colors with the blue.
Continue painting this entire area with Fluff.
Now let's paint our recycled knobs, which will be the stars on our American flag. We are painting these are white.
We used old recycled knobs from leftover projects.
Now let's work on our stripes of the flag. So the first part that we need to do is tape off a long strip of tape all the way across on the edge. Then we need to tape a tiny piece of tape and mark off where our white stripe, our red stripe will be. And then we will take some more tape and make a big line. our little markers off that are blocking where our red will be. Now let's paint our red stripes. I have barn red. We want to paint in some nice even strokes across the same way. And if you feel like your brush is dragging, then use your spray bottle to spray some water on your brush. And then keep painting. It's a little bit bumpy because it's supposed to be a little bit rusted. Start to look like an American flag. Now let's sand our stars a little bit to make them more rustic. Now let's sand our flag a little bit on the edges to let some of the color come through. Now let's line our knobs in place where we want them and then get our wood glue. And place a tiny dot of glue underneath and then stick it on. Stain wax in black and a tiny brush and do a little bit of this on the edges, a little bit older. Thank you.
last and final step is to take some twine and cut it about this long. And we are going to be using this to tie in the holes.
A big thank you to Elyssa for making this video. She did a great job. Purchase all the paints and products used in this video from the Dixie Belle website.
Don't forget to hit like and subscribe and hit the notification button so you don't miss a video.